السلام علیکم، گڈ مارننگ، نمستے، سر سری اکال، بونس دیاس، مائی نیم از راجا سلیم اختر، ویلکم ان دس نیو ویڈیو۔
ایرر ان مڈ پوائنٹ رول Analyze the error in midpoint rule in numerical analysis for integral a to b f of x dx where y is equal to f of x is continuous on close interval a comma b and with second derivatives exists in open interval a comma b and f of x is tabulated as in the form of open Newton-Cotes formula x y is equal to f of x minus 1 is equal to a x naught is equal to a plus h and this will be equal to a plus b over 2 midpoint endpoint x1 is equal to b y minus 1 y naught y1 with h is equal to b minus c over n plus 2 n is equal to 0 then midpoint rule integral a to b f of x dx is equal to 2h f of a plus b over 2 plus error term denoted by e naught of f r integral a to b f of x dx equal to 2h is equal to b minus a f of a plus b over 2 plus error term e naught of f where e naught of f is equal to h cube over 3 y double derivative at xi. The magnitude of error is e naught of f less than equal to b minus a cube over 24 m2 where m2 is equal to maximum xi belongs to open interval a comma b that is here x minus 1 comma x1 magnitude y double dash xi derivation we know that the n plus 1 point open a Newton-Cotes formula has function arguments or nodes or abscissas xi is equal to x naught plus ih, where I is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, so on up to n, and xn is equal to b minus h, where x naught is equal to a plus h, h is equal to b minus a over n plus 2, or xn plus 1 minus x minus 1 over n plus 2. And in the open Newton Cotes formula, the endpoints a is equal to x minus 1 and b is equal to x n plus 1 are not used. The error in open Newton Cotes formula is En of f is equal to h raised power n plus 2 yn plus 1 derivative xi over n plus 1 factorial integral minus 1 to n plus 1 r minus 1 so on r minus n dr if n is odd and y r f belongs to the set C over a comma b n plus 1 and e n of f is equal to h n raised power 3 y n plus 2 xi over n plus 2 factorial integral minus 1 to n plus 1 r square r minus 1 so on r minus n dr if n is even and y is equal to f of x belongs to C over close interval a comma b n plus 2 for a midpoint rule in Newton Cotes formula n is equal to 0, therefore h is equal to b minus a over n plus 2 equal to b minus a over 0 plus 2 equal to b minus a over 2. This implies 2h is equal to b minus a due to the precision or exactness of the midpoint rule. We shall use the even case and also this 2 indicates we shall use even case formula. Now the error in midpoint rule is e0 of f is equal to even case H raised power n plus 3, 0 plus 3, H 3, Y, n plus 2, 0 plus 2, Y second derivative, Xi over n plus 2 factorial, 0 plus 2 factorial, 2 factorial, integral with limits minus 1 to n plus 1, 0 plus 1, 1, only r square dr, note it. It can be written as equal to h raised power 3 y second derivative xi 2 factorial is equal to 2, its integration r cube over 3, limits minus 1 to 1, h cube y second derivative xi over 2, upper limit minus lower limit 1 over 3, minus 1 over 3. This is equal to h raised power 3 y second derivative xi over 2 into 2 over 3. It can be written as equal to h cube over 3 y second derivative xi. The magnitude of error in midpoint rule is magnitude or absolute value of E naught F less than equal to H cube over 3 M2, where M2 is equal to maximum, xi belongs to open interval A comma B, magnitude Y double derivative xi, or it can be written as magnitude E naught of F less than equal to H is equal to B minus A over 2. So it's cube B minus A cube over 8 over 3, 24 M2, where M2 is equal to maximum, xi belongs to open interval A comma B, magnitude Y double dash xi.